This is our new product from Moriseki, from the well-known NLX series, NL series. We have, with the NLX, we have in the market right now more than 14,000 machines. The NLX series was introduced in October and autumn 2010, and since 2010, as a successor of the NL series, we have already 2,800 machines in the market. This one is a machine with the new common design of DMG and Moriseki. We have done several changes on the design. The biggest impact for our customers are the windows. We have open window, we have free view inside the machine. We have a very nice working area. You can also look inside the working area through the doors right now without any restriction. This specific machine is a turning machine which will be used for two-axis turning. We have two different type of spindles for this machine. The first spindle has bar work capacity of 80 millimeter. The bigger spindle with the 12 inch chuck has a bar work capacity of 102 millimeter. So you can just adapt bar feet on this machine for automatic process or for semi-automatic process. On the other hand, we can also do flange work up to 460 millimeter for such size of machine, extremely big work pieces to be machined on the NLX 2500. We have reduced this one to 500 millimeter, the former machine is 700, because we look for machines where the workpiece fits into the working area. Most machines, if you have small workpieces in the automotive industry, for example, if you are looking for, here we do a pulley, if you're looking for pulleys, the part is maybe that long, is 200 millimeter, but the machines you are machining on are much, much bigger. So to get higher accuracy, stability, rigidity inside the process, we reduce it to a minimum. This is what we have done with the NLX 2500-500. On the other hand, this is a machine with box ways on both axes. The box ways give the rigidity, gives the reliability on long-term processes. We have the turning capability on this machine. One additional big feature of the NLX series is the thermal control of the bed. We have coolant circulation through the bed structure. This gives us a more stable machine. The working environment, or the work environment, is always heating up, warming up in the process. If you do a lot of cutting, if you do a lot of turning operation, or also drilling operation, and this heat is warming up the work environment. And to use this heat also for the other part of the machine, which are normally cool, like the bed structure, for example, we have specific areas where we need the coolant through to keep also the bed in a certain range and a certain temperature. On the other hand, a very big feature and very new is our Salo software with this machine. We have adaptation here, which allows the operator to use, for example, the complete control for his environment. This is paperless office, this is industry 4.0. With this machine, we think we are in an environment, we are in an industry area where this is absolutely necessary. We have several machines, specifically also in Hungary, for certain customers in terms of automotive, construction machinery, agriculture machinery. And we think that this machine is the right answer, specifically also looking forward, environment, space, energy. This machine needs 3.5 square meter and you have a full turning machine. Competitor machines are at least 4.5, 6 square meters. So also this is taken into regards. This machine has a height. Automation is very simply to be done. As I said already in the beginning, we have the possibility of a bar feeder and can use gantry loaders or any other kind of automation with automatic doors. And this is where we go with this machine.